In addition to the fire department receiving assistance, the city is planning to distribute a total of $150,000 in ARPA funds to area nonprofits. According to a city press release, eligible nonprofits can submit proposals for funding up to $25,000. These must be submitted to the Planning Committee and Development Department by February 9th. After the deadline, the City Council will review the proposals and then determine how to use the funding.